set to run. Racing began okay. There's Speedbox 3, Lady Vixie Mar. Favourite back about fourth. Now Gangster of Love to second. Oh, favourite nearly came down. In fact, it's back to fifth and the front two get away. Lady Vixie Mar and Gangster of Love. Five lengths away then. Back in third was Two Jobs from Chuck MacGyver. Then came Fancy Moment. Yarramundi Domino. Well back was Miss Genius. And last is Relum Diesel. Leader still miles in front, Lady Vixie Mar. Trying hard, Two Jobs. Chuck MacGyver running on. Lady Vixie Mar, Two Jobs is going to it. But Lady Vixie Mar holds off the late surging Two Jobs. And Chuck MacGyver, big run it. Nearly came down and balanced herself up to run third from Yarramundi Domino. Mrs. Genius, Gangster of Love carved up. So did Fancy Moment. Relum Diesel back with those in a rough race. Lady Vixie Mar, $40 on the tote. Kev Ashton, crossed and led. There was trouble in behind her early. Gangster of Love got to a clear second, but it dropped down sharply. Two Jobs has come home into second. And Chuck MacGyver, who was nearly skittled on that first corner, picked itself up and chased home to get third. Ten gets fourth, Yarramundi Domino. 3-4-1-10 in a rough race. 30 and 40 the run. So Lady Vixie Mar holds off the late surges. No form to recommend her, but she's led and held off the challenges here of Two Jobs and, well, the unlucky Chuck MacGyver.